and mural. So Dan asked him, "What song do you want to sing next?" Malky said, "I would like to sing Lefa Dodi." They ended up singing it 9 times. After the meal, Dan asked Malky who he was. Malky replied, "I'm from Ramallah." Dan was shocked. Malky was an Arab. Malky said, "I grew up in Ramallah and was taught to hate Jews. So I decided to run away. I told my mom that I wanted to convert to Judaism. My mom replied by saying, 'You're already a Jew.'"